It can be one of the most stressful parts of getting into college, the SATs.
I just didn't feel like they represented me as a student.
But two of the nation's top academic institutions make it optional.
Students who would be successful at Bowdoin might not necessarily do well on the SAT, which is primarily a speed test.
Monday at 6 on News 8. Get the top stories and a complete forecast in the first 8 minutes. Then, see how it works at Bates and Bowdoin, and what some students are sending in instead. Monday at 6 on News 8.